night's umpiring crew is as follows. Behind the dish at home plate is Mr. Scott Ginger. At first base is Mr. Marshall Woods. And at third base is Mr. Dan Angelo. Starting in right field, wearing the number 7, Eric Svelko. Starting in center field, wearing the number 10, Carl Peters. Starting in left field, wearing the number 22, Evan Scally. Starting at third base, wearing the number 31, Colby Williams. Starting at shortstop, wearing the number 9, Ty Ferengo. Starting at second base, wearing the number 8, Logan Redeman. Starting at first base, wearing the number 6, Cade Leeper. Catching for your Alaska Goldpanners is number 28, Donovan Redfield. Tonight's starting pitcher for your Alaska Goldpanners is number 18, Keaton Chase. The designated hitter tonight is number 4, Logan Wimberly. And the rest of your Alaska Goldpanners were head coach by Mr. Brett Latchman. His assistant coaches are Carlos Gonzalez, Jack Gonzalez, Jake Latchman, and Logan Smith.
Hey everyone, the Phillie Phanatic's in town. He's on the field here at Growden. He's been entertaining everyone here for a little while here before tonight's game, and he will be here throughout tonight's contest. And the Phanatic throwing out the first pitch, the Hall of Fame mascot, the Phillie Phanatic, deals a strike and gets a hug from Keaton Chase, Goldpanner pitcher who's getting the start tonight. Here we go, on the count of three. Play ball, there you go. Garrow Von Dane with you live here in Fairbanks, Alaska, Growden Memorial Park. Goldpanners hosting the Seattle Blackfins, first of three games with the leaders of the Pacific International League. The Goldpanners and Blackfins getting things started here tonight. It has been raining much of the day, but it has stopped. The tarps are off the field, and let's hope the rain holds off. The rain has kept some of the fans away, but a lot of them lined up before tonight's game to get a good spot to watch the Phillie Phanatic. A lot of people wearing the Phillies red here tonight. Our own Henry Cole, very excited, big Philly guy. And the Phanatic driving around on the quad right now here at Growden. I wonder what sort of interaction he and Happy Boy will have. We'll have to wait and see. The right-hander, mustache man Keaton Chase, gets the ball for the Goldpanners tonight. Phillie Phanatic entertaining everyone between innings. We got Danny down there filming the multi-camera action today. Goldpanners and Blackfins. Fins take a 1-0 lead in the top of the third and an unearned run. Now the Panthers try to get on the board. It's Logan Wimberly, Cade Leifer, and Ty Barango. 7-8-9 spots in the Goldpanner batting order. Caden Wetzel, starting pitcher for the Fins. Wimberly batting 375 this year. Limited plate appearances. 6-16. But hey, Carlos Gonzalez likes him in the lineup. Rain continuing to fall here at Growden. Grounded left side, backhanded stop, throw off the back foot, and is perfect from Gunther. Wow, Brody Gunther with a fantastic throw.
First batter was Logan Wimberly. That was Kate
to Alex Harden.
Now up to that.
Robbed of a base hit is Leifer. And the 6-3 putout. looks ordinary in the score sheet. And here's Ty Barango with two away. One Goldpanner hit. That was a single by Evan Scally. Who else? So this is a good time to mention a baseball statistic I came up with years ago called run contribution percentage. I tweeted out an article that explains it today on my Twitter page, at Voice of G-Man. It's basically the percentage of a team's runs that one player is directly involved in. They're going to come out and work on the field here for a moment. Let's see if they decide to have a stoppage. This might just be a quick fix. I don't know.
Yeah, you didn't know that we were giving away a trip.
The umpire's going to say tarp it.
That's right. You and a guest will be whisked away to the beautiful island of Hawaii for 6 nights and 7 days.
They might pull the tarps out. Let's hang on for a second here.
It's a trip of a lifetime. So who's ready to go to Hawaii? All right, here we go. Today's lucky man is sitting in the box seat.
Phillie Phanatic's going to do his thing.
Section C,
this rain's got to stop, doesn't it? Spoiling our fun here. The tarps are coming out. So I'll tell you what, here's what we're going to do. We're going to let the video feed run. We've got to turn the audio off because YouTube yanks us for music copyright violations, so that's why that's the case. But we'll leave the video feed running. Stay posted on the Goldpanner Twitter page at Real Goldpanners, and I will keep you up to date at Voice of G-Man. I'll let you know what the situation is here with the delay.
Oh, you flash at me.
Garrett Von Dane back to ground in a bit. After three innings, it's 1-0 Fins, and the tarps are coming onto the field.
Please welcome international recording artist Fiona. Suspended. I guess I better play Happy Boy. Hold on a second there, Happy Boy. Am I allowed to play this song, Happy Boy? Do I get a thumbs up? Thumbs up? All right.
Here he comes. We have no seventh inning stretch, so we're doing it now. Drink it in.
Get your kazoos out, everybody.
I was walking on the street,